ASMR. What's up, guys? Welcome to my ASMR. So, this is a genuine dream come true of mine. I watch a lot of ASMR. I'm very excited to do this. So, I'm going to be answering some of your questions in an ASMR. But before I'm going to do that, I need to make some sounds. So the first one is, which I think is awful, and I hate it. First, the second one is my best party trick. This is my first. If you guys can hear what I'm hearing right now, it sounds amazing. Amazing. Okay. This is the first question. First question says, how good are you at dancing? Tell us from a score out of 10. I'd say I'm a 5. I'm still learning how to dance. I'm very new to it. But I'm getting better every single day. So next year I'm going to be a 7 or an 8. That was the first question. Okay, next question. Oh my. Do you know any Korean? So no, just that. I thought I did, but I can't remember. That's not going to sound very good on it. Okay, next question. This question reads, which musician are you closest to? I'm closest to... I mean, I don't really have any musician friends. Which musician friends am I closest to? I don't have any musician friends. I don't think I have any musician friends. Okay, we're getting almost to the end of my summer. How do you get rid of stress? You get rid of stress by watching this video. And watching ASMR. It's very de-stressful. So if you want to, you can fall asleep watching this video. Two more questions before I end this ASMR. Is there any song you've written based on personal experience? I don't think so. I mean, my song, Heartbroken, is true because I want to be heartbroken to know what love is, and I don't think I've been heartbroken yet. So, I don't really know. Right. Okay, this is the last question. The last question says, recommend us a song from your music which someone should listen to when down or worn out from my music. From my actual music or just from music in itself. Can you hear me? The song you should listen to. I know. Phobia. I've got a song called Phobia. And it's one of the first songs I ever wrote. Or written. Whatever that poem is right. And it's a good song. It's probably my favourite song that I've done. And it's kind of like a ballad, but also quite fast. I to go check it out. So that concludes my ASMR. This has been a genuine dream of mine to do one. So this is dope. I'm gonna leave you with some sounds before you go.
Yeah.
Bye.
Subscribe.